been a rough ride for most of us, especially the bigger gyms. You have to find a certain balance mentally. Financially, it's tough, we get by, hoping that we get a little bit more from the government to help us out. And we are trying to form an alliance at the moment. We're just hoping for a little bit of positive discussion from the government.